Anna, can you just sort of talk a little bit about this tournament? You've had some rough moments at this tournament before, but do you feel like this is a year you're coming in where you can really compete in this tournament?
Yeah, well, I never really felt like I had the game to really contend at the US Open. It's the toughest challenge all year, and when I came out on tour in 2009, you know, I was pretty shocked about how fast the greens were. It was nothing that I ever experienced growing up in Sweden and playing around in Europe. But it's certainly one of the tournaments you really want to play good in, and I couldn't ask for a better start today. But I feel like it takes a couple years to get used to the way USGA sets up the courses and the way you're going to have to manage yourself and prepare for these tournaments. And I feel like I'm much better prepared this year than I've been in the past.
Also, a couple Swedes. Carolyn is at -3.2. Can you just talk about? It's probably nice to see another country woman up there playing well after the first round.
Absolutely. I mean, Carolyn is a friend of mine, and we've been growing up playing together. And certainly seeing her shooting 4 under in the morning session gave me a little bit of inspiration for the afternoon. But she's a great player, and I'm not surprised to see her up there.
You finished with two birdies. Has to be a nice way to take yourself into tomorrow.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I felt a little bit of momentum on 6. I made a good putt for par, and then you know, you felt like it started to get pretty late out there, and you know, just finishing with two birdies is, you know, more than I could ask for, and definitely gives me some more momentum going into tomorrow.
Now, had you been here before and played the course at all?
Yeah, actually I was here a couple years ago playing in the Val Skinner, a fundraiser for breast cancer, so I got to see the course already then, and kind of had to mentally prepare the last couple of years because I knew that the greens were going to be very undulated. But I was here a couple of weeks ago. I think I got a round and a half in, you know, just seeing the course, and I think it helps seeing the course. The more you see it, the better it gets.
What are your thoughts on the course? Is it very different from what you're used to, or what are your thoughts?
I think it's such a good golf course. It challenged all parts of your game. The greens might be big, but it's just such small sections where you can put the pins and where you have to play to. So you really get penalized if you don't hit it on the right spot. And I truly feel like it's a really, really challenging course.
Well, any further questions for Anna? No, well, thank you so much for coming, Anna. Have a good
thank
night.
You.